by the year 2030. Theoretically, there'll be computers that can carry out the same amount of functions as an actual human brain. So, theoretically, you could download your thoughts and memories into this